And the end. Which isn't really needed. I never thought the end is needed in any video game that actually concludes the story. It's just not needed. It's extra weight. Those two dwarves from the machine have names. I can't remember them at the moment. But they're really not important. Back in hometown, there's some hackers around. There's Parsley. There's Kurogame or Gane. My question also, when the doctor built Nagasa, how accurate did he make her towards his late wife? We could definitely go in some very, very strange directions thinking about that, but just wondering. And Carl's dad is back, so that's awesome. They're probably much happier. I would be too if my dad was missing for a long time and came back home. It's those two that eloped. They came back home. So hopefully his mother isn't too worried. We did leave her the little helper robot, so yeah. And the Count's building's rebuilt. Or something. I guess. That's definitely a good feel for it. Count Prinkley, Igor. Igor has a squid mantle on a stick. Polon's wearing a little witch hat, I guess. Some hackers in the base. Or inside the Prinkley's mansion. Oh, and one of the hackers scares the other guys with a Frankenstein android. That's awesome. Yep, this game isn't very serious, but it's a good game. That robot's still taking care of Count Prinkley's body. And that guy's last name is Yoda. What? Yay, Star Wars, I guess. No, it's the South Village. They're not sacrificing people anymore. Those two are still on vacation. And it's the blue-haired kids. And the three dancers, some food. And yeah, everybody's having a good time. Everybody's happy. There's no more hackers. Haha. Oh, those three troublemaking kids that we gave the surprise horn to are chasing the shaman, who's still in mouse form. Oh! Apparently that wore off. Or something. Thankfully, he doesn't have any false deity to pray to anymore. So I don't think he'll cause too much trouble. Inside another hacker base. The cook's not feeding the hackers. He's feeding the mice, who are hackers transformed. Apparently their mouse transformation didn't wear off. That kind of sucks for them. Oh, and these guys. Oh, they turned into babies. Oh, that's awesome. See, you mess around with something for too long and you turn into a baby. Christmas at the hacker base, I guess. Oh, Metacrab. I guess, yeah, since we defeated the hacker ruler, the hackers aren't doing bad things anymore. Oh, it's these two guys. Dr. G and his assistant. The ones we got the cyberjack plans from. And some lag. During the ending. Which is terrible. Oh, why did you guys... They went in the computer. They're gonna get lost again. Yep. But again, this isn't a bad game. Just bad translation and bad music. The rest of the game is pretty solid, in my opinion. And Dr. G is trying to sacrifice his assistant to his own program. Some hacker leaders. Who quit or we beat up. It's the chicken farmer who we found the chicken for. And they're gone. Huh. They're stealing chickens. I guess. I don't know. More silliness. I bet that's Katrina on the roof. Trying to stay away from the chicken farmer. Who has an unhealthy obsession with that chicken. Oh, it's Katetsu's ship. He's probably trying to get away from Mint. Which he doesn't seem to be doing a very good job of. I think you're stuck with her, dude. Better you than me. Oh, boy. I think Mint's driving. I don't know why he'd let her drive, but... Well, it's a ship, so it's pilot, but... It's same difference. Oh, it's Kateyu. This is the, remembering all the, characters. Thanks for playing RPG Loon. Why, you're welcome! ...1994. Thing I want to point out, this came out before Chrono Trigger, and this game has time travel, which Chrono Trigger was centered about. It also puts you into a computer, which is basically Mega Man Battle Network, and it did it well before that game came out. So I think a lot of other games borrowed ideas from this one. But that happens, you know, there's only so many ideas you can come up with. End. That's it. So, this has been Let's Play RoboTrek. I hope you had fun. I did. This is the first time I've beaten it, so... I gotta go back and start playing Golden Sun again. So, until then... This is RPG Looney, signing off for the last time in RoboTrek.